When you visit Hanoi, you must, I repeat, you must check out this traditional dish of tumeric fish and dill. After frying the fish and dill in a heated pan, serve them over a bowl of vermicelli with parsley, spring onions, and red chilli Vietnamese fish sauce. I don't know how to pronounce this in Vietnamese, but wow, it's really delicious. Vietnamese locals and tourists love this simple meal of fish and dill.
How do you pronounce this fish dish in Vietnamese?
Cha ca.
So remember to order cha ca when you next visit Hanoi. Subscribe to this channel for more food recommendations around the world.